All right, Jason, I think this is newsworthy. Everyone be careful out there.
Now at 11, a shark attack in Seaside. A surfer bit in the leg and brought to the hospital. While rescue crews are applauding a quick response from other beachgoers. And the coronavirus hits the Blazers organization.
Blah, 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 blah.
A day of demonstrations.
Blah, 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 blah.
This is KGW News.
Blah, 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 blah.
Thanks so much for joining us. I'm Brittany Falkers. And we start tonight with a developing story on the Oregon coast. A surfer was attacked by a shark near Seaside.
Major League Yabos.
Right there. Those are bite marks from a shark in the surfboard. Seaside Fire and Rescue says that the man was bitten in the leg by a shark just before 3:30 this afternoon at Seaside Cove. First responders say other surfers pulled him out of the water. An off-duty lifeguard was able to apply a field tourniquet to slow the bleeding. He was brought to the hospital and is expected to survive.
Yay!
Now, shark attacks are rare on the Oregon coast. Officials say this is the first reported attack statewide this year. However, sightings aren't uncommon. Chris Havel with Oregon Parks and Recreation says the most recent sighting was reported in Seaside just back in July.
Sharks, pretty well tuned to what their prey food is, and sometimes they'll make a mistake. And for instance, a surfboard can mimic the outline speed of a seal or a sea lion. And there can be sort of a curious bumping that goes on between sharks and people who are out on the water.
Again, attacks can happen, but they are very rare here on the Oregon coast. Havel says it's important to respect the water and really beware of other, more common dangers. Remember to stay off logs, cliff edges, to be aware of the tides, and never throw your back on the ocean. If you are spending time out on the water, surfing or boating, Havel says to learn from locals and get to know the area.
Locals only. All right, so we got a big giant swell coming in. I'm in Lincoln City. I've noticed an insurge of dudes flying in from all over the world because the reef's supposed to be cranking on Tuesday with east winds. Just remember, we're visitors in the shark's house. Peace out.